I'm into diamond business from last 22 years. I've been handling the admin part and the account part. And later I've been associated with the woman entrepreneur from the last 3 years. It has really helped me just to push across myself to a greater level.
Since when you are associated with the WE, how different is from others? Your association with WE and how different is with others?
Indeed, we always get a personal attention. Personal attention, personal push-up. And that's what we really need. She is a very humble person. Whenever I call her, she is always available and nothing else.
Thanks, sir.
Good evening. My name is Meloni and this is my first experience with WE. To begin with, I've been working with HB Shah for the past couple of months now. And I think it's a fabulous experience. The fact that it's been running since 1924, it carries a great legacy and the collection is fab. Right from daily basic wear to elegant wedding wear or to whatever you may require. It's like a one-stop shop for whatever you need. Apart from this, they're now venturing out into a sister concern called Jewels by HB Shah, which produces eco-friendly diamonds. And I think that's a great way to move ahead, which is not only eco-friendly, but also very much pocket-friendly, which is needed in these COVID times, I guess. And being my first experience with WE, I think it's been fabulous. And I think that it's really good because I've been to other networking places like BNI, which are male-dominated too, but this gives a lot of feminism and it gives a lot of female power too. So kudos to WE. Thank you.
मैं सोनाली चौहान हूँ. मैं एक पेंटर हूँ, पेशा में कम लेकिन नशा में ज़्यादा. आई लव टू बी अ मेम्बर ऑफ WE. WE स्पेल्स आउट WE एंड वन मोर ई. एंटरप्रेन्योर से ज़्यादा हम लोग WE हम मिलके इतने कुछ करते हैं. दो वी आर इन हाउस वाइफ, वी कम टू दिस प्लेटफॉर्म. And Chaitali Chatterjee is a humble girl, bold and beautiful, brain and beauty. Thank you so much, Chaitali, for your love, care, affection. Keep blessed and stay safe. Thank you.
What's your name, ma'am?
I'm Sonali Chauhan.
Hi everyone, my name is Kalyani Kamle. I am a visioneering coach. Visioneering is a unique combination of two words, vision and engineering. As a coach, I empower business owners to find their vision. And then I engineer this vision in them with powerful NLP mind programming techniques. And then what happens? When your vision is engineered inside you, success becomes on autopilot. I have worked in this industry of life coaching for the last 16 years and I've been fortunate to empower 300 corporates and more than 200 business owners with success mindset tools and techniques that can take their success to the next level, and that is my life mission as well.
And what is the message to the WE organization?
My message to WE is that keep doing the wonderful work that you're doing, keep empowering women, and I think this is a wonderful platform for all women to come together, support each other, because you know, I think one thing women need to do is support each other, encourage each other, and create this environment of success and possibilities for each other.
And what's your expectation from WE?
My expectation from WE is that I continue supporting WE, I continue supporting Chaitali, just like I've supported since the time it started. And I'd love to do more and more workshops for WE. And I also want to thank WE for giving me this amazing award for excellence in coaching. And it's really, really made me feel so special that my efforts have been awarded. Thank you.
Ma'am, your name please, can you spell out your name?
Kalyani Kamle.
Kamle, ma'am?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Janki Ravani and I'm a happiness coach and healer. I've been a TEDx speaker. I've been awarded last year at the World Happiness Congress as a global happiness leader as well. And today is very special because I've got this amazing award for innovation in happiness from WE. So to tell you a little bit about what I do, simple, I help people be happy and stay happy no matter what is going on in their lives in just about 5 seconds. So I simplify happiness so much that even my 5-year-old child can understand the tools and use it. So that's my specialty. I simplify happiness.
What's your next plan in association with WE? what's your plan for association?
So with we, I hope that I can keep doing more and more workshops and uplifting women. What I would really like to do is tell each woman how beautiful she is, how capable she is, and there's nothing that she can't do if she puts her mind to it. So what I want to do with we is workshops for more and more women across India.
And what about the message to women entrepreneurs who want to give them?
So my message to women entrepreneurs is that a lot of us feel that we have to serve the family, we have to take care of responsibilities at home, and when we step out, the first thing we feel is guilt, that oh my God, I'm ignoring my family. So my message to all women entrepreneurs is it's okay if you ask for support, it's okay for you to reach out, ask for help, take help from other women, and just do what your heart feels happy doing.
Good evening. I am Dr. Maya Dalaya. I am a professional dentist and specialty in prosthodontist. Prosthodontist means replacement of artificial teeth, which is maybe fixed, maybe implant, maybe removable as per the patient's requirement. I have been doing also replacement of ear prosthesis, nose prosthesis, and orbital, that is eye prosthesis, which is for the patient, they have a very limited background and they cannot see or have a function with that. So when I give a prosthesis, they have a function for that, and it gives a cosmetic aesthetic look that is very important in today's world and society.
How did you came to know about WE?
I came to know this last year through Facebook. So I contacted Chaitali ma'am, and she was very encouraging for all this. And that gave me a good platform. I also won award at various level, but this is exclusively women. So I feel proud of Chaitali and myself to be inclusive of all the women, and very indebted to her.
Your expectation from WE?
Yeah, they are doing nice work. I would like that it should extend to all the cities, to all the rural areas, and give the benefit for them. And a good platform for everyone, whether it is senior citizen, whether it is young generation, or the middle. All can cooperate and put up a good effort for E. That is very nice. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Nigna Gupta. I am a NLP practitioner, a life coach, a past life regression therapist, trainer. I handle emotional wellness and mental health of professionals and all people alike. I have 4 clinics by the name of brand name of Heal Couch at Mumbai, Navi Mumbai, Pune and Dubai.
And what is your association with WE from how long
it is? I joined last year only, okay, 2020, yeah. Yes. It's been
about
Chaitali Chatterjee. Yeah, Chaitali Chatterjee is a sweetheart. I know her just for a year now. But she has encouraged me so much to take part in all the lives, whatever are there. She's also present in my life, FB life. So, yes, I find her so encouraging and so motivating each other. That's it.
Would you encourage other women to join
me? Of course, I would encourage anybody to join me, because see, there is a limit to which a woman can go ahead alone. We need the support of everybody else to do well and better. And scale. The scalability is much better if more women join together. So, of course, I would want. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Anupama Padhi, founder and CEO of Thani Group. Thani Group has 2 companies, Thani Kala, which is promoting rural and traditional handicrafts, especially from Orissa, and Thani Foods, which is into farm-to-fork organic foods. So we take directly from the farmers and supply to the consumers. So we know our sources. So that's about my 2 businesses. I'm also a trainer with Iron Lady.
And how long is your association with?
So, I've been associated with Chaitali and we almost for 3 years. I've been participating in a lot of events, and she's a great motivator. The way she organizes the events and handles everybody, it's amazing. So, a lot of love to her. She's a wonderful person.
And would you like to give some message to on women entrepreneurs?
Personally, my work involves a lot of women, especially from a rural sector. So I support them a lot in terms of handicrafts. Most of the handicrafts that I sell are made by the rural women. So today, women, and they are doing that, they need to come together and support each other. And there's no dearth of talent in women. All of them are very, very talented. They're already doing a lot of work. They just need to support each other and move ahead. So that I encourage all women to come up and work together.
My name is Preeti Jain and my brand name is Pankodi Style Your Way. I stay in Andheri East Marul opposite Seven Hills, and I deal into all Jaipuri stuff, that is pure cotton stuff, dresses, dress materials, dupattas and lehengas, and I give my customers a chance to customize their own sets and make it according to them. And I'm totally specialized into all proper Ghotapatti Rajasthani work. And it's been around 4 years that I'm into this profession and it's really great. And secondly, I would like to thank Chaitali from the V Group, who has supported me like anything, being like my bigger sister. She always supports me and motivates me to keep on doing hard work and keep on attending events and keep on and on and on. So that is it.
And how long is your association with Chaitali?
From last 3 years.
3 years?
Yeah.
And anything you would like to say on the International Women's Day?
I would really like to support women's, and I would really like to invite more and more women's to come and join hands together and let's move forward together.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Hello everyone, myself Jyotika Mahanta. I'm from Assam but based here in Mumbai. I've been working towards women empowerment, diversity and inclusion, and I'm a part of WE. I'm so glad to be here for today's event. I'm glad to be associated with WE through Chaitali ji. She's a wonderful lady. She has been doing this best work. She is the one who has pushed me to have WE Assam. So I'm very much proud that we have also have got another platform for the ladies of Assam who can promote their products and who can also contribute towards the growth of the economy of the state. Thank you.
Would you like to convey any message on women entrepreneurs on International Women's Day?
Yeah, so my message would be like, you know, we women are blessed to be, you know, multitaskers. We are multitaskers by birth. So most of the time we tend to ignore our limits. So I would urge all the women out there to try our limit. Please stretch yourself and see how much you can do and how much you can achieve.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Let's first give your introduction.
Hello, I'm Mehek. I'm a wellness coach. Literally any area of your life where you feel stuck or you feel that you are in a limitation. या आपको ऐसे लगता है कि मैं यहाँ हूँ पर कहीं और हो सकता था, तो उस यहाँ से उस वहाँ तक का जो सफ़र है, I help you on that. Money, health, relationships, any area of your life, body, whatever.
And something about Vaishali Chatterjee and WE.
WE Group is a beautiful women's entrepreneur group and it gives opportunities to so many women to come together and grow together. I have been associated with this group since a long time and I have seen it grow from where it was just beginning till where it is today with more than 8,000 women and contributing to each other, not just a group of people but actually working together.
International Women's Day, would you like to suggest any opinion of anything to women entrepreneurs all over the world?
In my 5-day transformation workshops, I give a tool to people. And this tool is a secret that if you use, all the boxes in your life will open. In any situation in life, ask what else is possible. इफ़ आई नो नॉट दिस. अगर मुझे बस इतना नहीं पता है तो और क्या क्या हो सकता है मेरी लाइफ में. वॉट एल्स इज पॉसिबल इफ़ आई डू नॉट नो दिस. सो यूज़ दिस एंड इफ समथिंग अनप्रिडिक्टेबल अनएक्सपेक्टेड सरप्राइजिंग शोज अप गेट बैक टू मी ऑन माई सोशल मीडिया चैनल्स. आई कैन कनेक्ट विथ यू एनी टाइम एट mehek.com और ऑन mehek इमरानी एट फेसबुक और इमरानी mehek एट इंस्टाग्राम.
Thank you,
thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Ma'am said something about you and your introduction.
Yeah. Namaste. My name is Rajkumar Rane. I'm a founder of Tridiva Healing Center, which is located at Dadar. And here I conduct my healing sessions as well as I am a Vedic astrology and Vedic Vastu expert. I always believe in scientific knowledge. So I combine my knowledge, this is ancient Indian knowledge, with psychology, positive psychology. And I also conduct my mindfulness meditation sessions. And I have got remedies which are very scientific in nature. Apart from this, I run an organization which caters to the well-being of teenagers in rural areas as well as underprivileged children. I'm happy to be associated with We Entrepreneur Movement. Thank you.
Something about your association with We and Chaitali Chatterjee.
Chaitali has been an inspiration for me to start this venture, which I have recently started, and as I have come down from Pune to Mumbai, and it is very new to me, but because of Chaitali's motivation, actually, I venture into many parts of Mumbai, and there are many clients which I am getting through her association.
And would you like to give some women entrepreneurs some message on International Women's Day?
Yeah, on International Women's Day, I just want to tell all women that believe in yourself. There is lot of tremendous energy which is inside us. So we just have to tap that energy and prove ourselves in the world. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Introduction about yourself, ma'am.
Okay, this is Seema Babani and I'm an image consultant, and I proudly say ki I'm a color analyst also today.
And what would you like to say about V Foundation and Chaitali Chatterjee, ma'am?
Oh, We Foundation, I've been associated with her when she had only 800 followers, and today it is 8,000. So it's been 3 years, 4 years I've been associated with her, and the lady is quite inspiring. So I wish her all the best, and I would love to be under her wings, you know. So, jab tak hai, dekhen. But it's wonderful to be associated with her.
Yes,
of course. There are 3-4 people who I have introduced, and they have joined also, and they are very happy, you know, joining the search.
And the reason for joining for them?
Reason is obviously, you know, when I tell them about Chaitali, and when I'm also there, like, we have made difference in the crowd. We have made difference to the masses. So, ye sab dekhte hue, lot of people are very enthused to join, and they want to be a part also of this whole Chaitali's jo venture hai. Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you, ji.
Ma'am, say something about you.
So, hi to all my women entrepreneurs. I am Mridula Malhotra, entrepreneur roots. Nourish Naturally is my baby, and I am naturopath with a degree of MD. So I generally treat people without medicines. Anything head to toe without medicines can be treated. So I counsel people, I give them the right way of diet, how you eat and what food combinations you can make, as well to live happy.
And what would you love to say about Chaitali Chatterjee and V Foundation?
So I met Chitali, I think some 2 years back, and I thought that she's such a simple woman. I had a little doubt whether, you know, she'll be able to take me to that platform and project me right. So because I've always seen her very simple. So the best part of Chitali, after knowing her, I could understand that it is not important that if you have decked up or if you are very fancy dressed up, only then you have the capabilities of doing it. So Chitali has immense capabilities of handling such a huge group of around 8,000 people now, and she is amazingly handling everything. So I love her.
And one thing more, last question. On Women International Day, what will you like to give? Any suggestions or any opinion about that?
Yes, so once when this pandemic started, so there was a fear all over the world, and people were not actually believing that this thing can happen because nobody was prepared for all that. The life was so fast and busy for everyone that we don't have even time to think. The day passes so fast. So the best thing I learned in pandemic is, like, whatever you think, but whatever he has thought for you will happen. So just be happy, be with your friends, be with your family, learn from whomever you can. Never stop in taking, like, never stop taking knowledge. That is very, very important. So in this pandemic, I've learned so much new things. The best part was that I was running my clinic and suddenly I thought that I had to shut it down. Now nobody will come to the clinic. I moved online and you won't believe, I am reaching to almost now all those people also whom I could never imagine they can be my patients or my clients. So now I am, otherwise I was just restricted to that area where I was operating. Now I am all over Mumbai. I am in Delhi, Gurgaon, Kanpur, Lucknow, Dubai, US. I did talk shows, and especially, you know, in US people were actually depressed. So they were ready to offer me whatever dollar I charged them. But by God's grace, I did everything free for my US Indian citizens, basically. I know a lot of Indians there. So I did a lot of counseling sessions. Many of them were few of charge. But I was of great help to even people sitting that far. So I thank God. I thank God for whatever situation He keeps us. But then we have to keep moving, keep working, keep smiling. And whatever we give, that comes back to us. So I was so blessed to be in lockdown, to understand so many things which otherwise this busy schedules of all of us could not have given us. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, that's a little bit about you.
Myself, Meenu Verma. I'm a fashion model and Mrs. India 2018. And I'm from last 2 years, I'm with Chitali, working with her with very closely with all the her events.
And your next plan with association with me?
Yeah, we are coming up with the iconic fashionista top model this year with the middle class females and the girls, so that they can pursue their dreams and come up with their own identity.
And your opinion about V and Chitali Chatterjee, ma'am?
Yeah, Chitali Chatterjee is such a wonderful female woman, and I met her when I was in an event for the last 3 years. I know her. And she's a fantastic female. I really love her a lot.
And anything about today's event?
V Awards, yeah. I must say it's a very fair award where generally all the juries sit together, read all the paper, like all the documents, whatever they send the papers, they go through it. Then the final decision taken by all the juries together.
And anything about International Women's Day you would like to say?
See, I must say all days are Women's Day, so there is not a particular day which we have to celebrate. We are the women, we should celebrate all the women's, like all the days for ourselves.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Ravin Kumar sir, what we do to support we women and women?
I think we is already a association where a lot of entrepreneurs are there, and I belong to finance and insurance industry. After pandemic, we realized that there is a lot of scope of expansion, and we look forward entrepreneurs being part of this industry. So I'm looking forward meeting them, seeing them, and look forward how to get and be part of our industry.
What message do you want to give them?
I had a small session with them, and I realized that probably I don't have to give a message, but I have to take message from them. I'm really excited to see the kind of diverse profile and the kind of personality what they are. And I just want to wish them all the best for what they're doing.
Thank you. And sir, we found Chaitaliji ki baare mein aapko kya?
Me and Chaitaliji are known for last 2 years. And I think first time when she walked into my office and I realized the purpose what she has got of building this we platform and helping individuals, and I think that's a single goal what she keeps always. I look forward speaking to her and helping her.
What are your future plans? What would
you? I'm looking forward for my presentation first for today, and if thing goes well, I'll be part of it, and I look forward how do I associate closely and help people meeting their objective. Thank you.
The jury for today's V Awards, can you throw light on the process and your experience?
Wonderful. Hi everybody, this is Riddhi Doshi Patel, and I'm a practicing child psychologist and a mental health practitioner. I have been one of the jury members, and believe me, the process has been really very, very exciting, very authentic and wonderfully planned by Chaitali. Kudos to her, the way she has planned the whole process for the awards and all. I mean, I've never come across somebody who is so authentic. While Chaitali is working so much for women entrepreneurs, one message for all the entrepreneurs who are going to listen to this video message of mine. Be there for yourself, trust yourself, and love yourself. I'm sure you can do wonders in the world of entrepreneurship. Thank you. Oh, she's a wonder woman. Chaitali is a wonder woman. She has been working really good for supporting women entrepreneurs. I mean, hats off to her efforts.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
What do you wait to support V?
Yeah, on behalf of United Breweries, Kingfisher and Heineken Zero, I congratulate V for creating this wonderful platform for the Women International Day. I'm very happy and to see that Indian women are getting today award for all their social cause awareness. And I wish all the best. Thank you very much.
You're rolling.
What made you support
V? V has been a very encouraging platform for women. Being a woman entrepreneur myself, a brief introduction. I'm Maria Samuel, an avid media professional and image consultant, and now the director of the only company in India which is reintroducing winter sports, that is skiing and snowboarding in India. Being a woman entrepreneur, I am so excited to be part of this V group where I have been meeting people, women from various walks of life coming forward. And it's been an amazing experience to be part of this group.
How did you came to know about V?
I met Chaitali, and she wanted me to be part of this group because she was very interested to be knowing more about Gulmarg Ski Academy and what I've been doing. And she, when I shared it to her, she said that my women counterpart should also know about it, explore new dimensions in life and know more about what winter sports is and can be in the near future.
What are your expectations from V?
Well, I look V as a platform where I look forward for more and more women from different walks of life to come forward to explore new opportunities, connecting to new people. And of course, Chaitali is doing an awesome, awesome job of bringing women together. And that is like an amazing job. And now, with the world becoming smaller and smaller, I'm looking at Chaitali going global. And we, of course, along with Gulmarg Ski Academy, going around places. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Hi, good morning everyone. My name is Kalyani Kamle. I am a visioneering coach. I am the founder of Visioneering Life and the co-founder of Prescient Strategist. Visioneering Life and Prescient Strategist are training and coaching firms, and we conduct coaching sessions for business owners. We use NLP for mind programming techniques to install the success mindset amongst business owners so that they realize their true potential. We also work with corporates and conduct breakthrough trainings like firewalk, glasswalk, iron rod bending. Again, some powerful and thrilling techniques, because learning should be fun and it should help people realize their potential.
Now, since when you are associated to V, and anything you want to talk
about Chaitanya? Definitely. So I have been associated with V since the beginning of the V itself. I am very happy and fortunate that I know Chaitanya for such a long time. And we started in this place in Marol. And I remember the very first meeting before its launch. I was there for that meeting. And since then, I have been associated with V. I have been associated with Chaitanya. And of course, what should I say about Chaitanya? She's such an amazing and dynamic woman with such an entrepreneurial spirit. And I think she has this dream to empower women. What she's doing right now is simply commendable. She's a dear friend and almost someone I look upon and admire. So I wish Chaitanya all the best, and I feel really blessed to know her.
Kalani ma'am, message to all the women entrepreneurs?
Message to all the women entrepreneurs is, number one, believe in yourself. Pursue your dreams. Don't ever stop working. That is your biggest power. Whatever skill you have, you can convert that into your passion. So believe in yourself and learn to set boundaries for yourself, because you are meant to fly. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Rolling.
Yep.
What made you to support to be Women Entrepreneur?
Basically, let me thank WEE and Chaitali and Meenu Verma for really giving me a privilege to be part of it. Alphabet C has played a major role in 2019-2020 and as such, but Alphabet C, Chaitali has been doing a remarkable thing, which she has started doing it. So COVID showed us what a woman is, but Chaitali told us what woman was and what woman should be. So though the C, COVID, was realized now, but Chaitali C realized woman before that only, because she herself used to work, and then after the first child, she took a sabbatical and she never got that job back. That moved her to start and be an entrepreneur. So the hardship what she went through, she never wanted other women to go through. Hence she said, let me start. And charity begins at home, and she believed in that phrase. So she started, and here we are, and I'm proud to be part of it. And this is why I got associated with V at Bright.
What message do you want to give to women entrepreneurs?
See, message as such, the first teacher is mother, ma. Ma ko main kya bolunga? They have to tell us. So the woman herself knows, the only thing is that we need to support them and say that we are there in this treacherous world. Because woman starts with wo and ends with men. So I can't give any suggestion also.
What are your future plans to work with me?
There are no future plans as such. Once you are in the success story, you are part of it. So the way the flow goes, the wherever they want our input and our help, we are always there.
Thank you, sir. Yeah.
Rolling.
What made you to support V?
I have been genuinely following Chaitali since more than 6 years, and I am seeing, being a part of jury, how minutely she has actually gone to the root level and seen each and every woman entrepreneur, and she's made sure that she supported the right woman, as she also went to the rural area. She started now in Singapore, Australia. So she touches the rural also and the international, and she connects the urban ladies and genuinely helps and support women. Friends, amazing thing happens when a woman supports woman entrepreneur, and that's what Chaitali has been doing continuously since 6 years. Yes, dear.
What message do you want to give to women entrepreneurs?
I would like to tell all the women entrepreneurs that yes, speak up for the truth. Never you will hear that Chaitali was quiet during a wrong issue. Don't be diplomat. Our silence is the one which is supporting the wrong people to do wrong things. Speak up, be inspired by Chaitali, and never you will hear that she was silent and supporting the rural area, which is amazing. I saw the stuff which they are selling. They have made everything with their hand and how passionately they are selling their stuff. Please buy and encourage, and we already, she's launched an e-commerce platform also. So it is the connection of all three areas of the world. So Chaitali, you are doing a wonderful job. Being a jury, I got to know you more and the process more. That was amazing. चैताली की स्माइल ही सब कुछ बोल देती है. वो कितनी ऑथेंटिक है, हमको उनकी स्माइल देख के पता चल जाता है कि इधर भी वो सबको इतने इक्वल तरीके से ट्रीट करती है. वेदर वो कहीं से भी आई हुई हो वो लेडी, या वो बहुत बड़ी सेलिब्रिटी भी हो, सबके साथ उनका प्यार एकदम बराबर का है और वो सबको एकदम बराबर सपोर्ट करती है. उसकी ऑथेंटिसिटी ही के कारण वो आज है जो जहाँ है वो. थैंक यू. Hi everyone, this is Chaitali Chatterjee, founder of We Women Entrepreneurs Enclave. We Women Entrepreneurs is a platform which helps women entrepreneurs to grow their business. So we do it through WhatsApp and Facebook group, social media, online and offline events, and various other ways. We are now 8,200 plus women entrepreneurs in 8 locations in India: Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata, Nagpur, Pune, Bangalore. During the lockdown, we started in Singapore and Assam as well. We have some entrepreneurs in Australia and Dubai as well. So this is all about we. We also have a project called We Clean Project, where support women from rural and less privileged girls as well, where we are donating sanitary pads and other hygienic products.
Okay, ma'am, what's your plan for the year?
So we have a lot of plans. So we have a lot of networking meets, where a lot of online programs, a lot of panel discussions. Like frankly speaking, today we are launching We Weavers India project. Now this We Weavers India project is a project where we are connecting to rural entrepreneurs, rural women, rural people, and then we are purchasing the products from them. And then what we are doing, our women entrepreneurs will be trading those products. And whatever money is coming from that, we are giving to We Clean Project. So we are supporting three communities. One is the rural India, one is the urban women entrepreneurs, and third is the communities, that is the less privileged girls and women. This, during lockdown itself, we also started We's e-commerce platform called we-online.com, where women entrepreneurs can enlist their products and services there.
Ma'am, tell us something about today's award show.
Yeah, today this award was supposed to happen last year. We already completed the jury last year in 2020. But what happened is, just before our award function, 2 days back, the lockdown had, and we couldn't do this award. We had to cancel that day, and so we are doing it this year now today. And as I told you, we are launching this, and we are also launching one more event, where we are basically, there are a lot of women and girls who are aspiring to become, to show their talent in the entertainment industry as well. So we are planning to start today one of the event called Top Iconic Fashionista Top Model of the Year. But this is only for the middle class women and girls in the three categories: one, the normal one, the ladies who are they had the dreams, but because of the family and all, they had to leave everything. But we are bringing them up, and we want them to showcase their talent, and also for the men, but only middle class people.
Now, one last, okay, what do you want to say about your We Co Team or the We Full Group?
Okay, let me tell you about We Co Team. See, nothing happens alone. Okay, the meaning of we is we grow together. That is our motto. So here we are telling every woman to purchase products from them, and we tell to promote themselves, promote each other, and that's what, and my team. Without my team, I am nothing. So we is we, it's not I.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
last 3 years, what do you want to say about WE?
Women's entrepreneurs excel. I met Chaitali about 3 years back at a book launch event, and then she got in touch with me, and I realized that there was a lot of enthusiasm, and she was trying to get a lot of women entrepreneurs under one roof. So I, you know, said, I'm always there with you. The Om Puri Foundation will support you, because for the simple reason, Omji also believed in supporting various causes and women entrepreneurs. And then after that, I realized every year, I came from the first year to the second year to the third year, WE is expanding. There are a lot more women, and she manages this very well with a lovely team. And everyone, you know, whoever has been from WE have actually expanded. They have expanded their, you know, businesses, their horizons. And I've seen new people coming in. Like, you know, there's a teacher who's getting into, you know, marketing fish and stuff like that, poultry products. It's wonderful to see that the women are being encouraged. And especially in this lockdown time, I think WE really did fabulously, because everyone was doing, you know, from the house, they were doing home kitchens and stuff like that. And WE gave a platform to the women who could do, show their, you know, talents, their crafts, their whatever, and put it on a public platform.
Now, you are the jury for today's WE Awards.
Ji.
Can you throw light on the process and your experience with respect to WE Awards?
I think the process is a very fair, sensible process, and there's no partiality, there's no people, you know, all the women who put in their application, it's well checked out without, you know, any names and all, and then we go through it. So it's a very, very, very fair process, and I think also it encourages women.
Are Chaitali
ji ke bare mein, I'm so proud that, you know, when I first met her and she said, okay, you know, she regards me like an elder sister, didi, you know, I'm doing this. I said, Chaitali, whatever you're doing, I'm always there, because there was a sense of sincerity in her. And I don't know where she gets her immense energy, touch wood, hope it stays that way. And she has lovely team members to support her. And she's very, very understanding. She is firm, but at the same time, she's wonderful, kind, and gets in so many people and gives everyone a platform, you know. And she will call up and say, you know, see, this one is doing that and that one is doing this, so please encourage. And it's so beautiful. It's lovely that, you know, we women empowerment truly comes when every woman helps each other. We have noticed in Indian history that women are women's biggest enemies. But this, like WE and some other organizations, where women are actually helped, women help women, this is very important. This is a trend, and this should be supported, and I'm all there for it.
Thank you.
Okay. Rolling, sir. We are all.
Mr. Basant Bhanda, you do lots of events and support. What makes you to support WE?
Yeah, thank you very much. I would like to congratulate WE Award for creating this wonderful platform for the women of Mumbai. They do a lot of social awareness, and this is a good cause. Thank you very much. On behalf of Kingfisher, I congratulate each one for doing this good work. Thank you very much.
Sir, WE founder Chaitali ji ke bare mein aapka kya kehna
hai? I am very thankful to Chaitani Chatterjee for doing this kind of events in Mumbai. And this is the best way to motivate Indian women for doing the good work.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Chal bhai, perfect hai. Ki beech mein.
Yeah, rolling.
Okay, sir, so you are the jury for today's WE Awards. Can you throw light on the process and your experience?
Yeah, I think it started around 1 year back when I was, you know, invited by Chaitali to become a jury member. And then they invited nominations for the various category of awards, and those nominations were, you know, judged by all jury members, and then we wrote our comments to them, and some we rejected, some we selected, and finally all of us jointly decided and who is going to be winner today.
So what message do you want to give to women entrepreneurs?
See, women entrepreneurs, not only in our country but across the globe, women are doing wonders now. Gone are those days when women were considered to be very, you know, compassionate and all those things. Woman is showing, what you say, Nari Shakti is now exhibiting everywhere. So women are doing very well, and Chetali has created this platform for women, V platform, and it's really helping all young women and, you know, all young entrepreneurs. I've seen stars today. Many good stars are there today in the exhibition. So I hope women are doing wonders, and they will continue to do so. Chetali, I love her. I met her as my student in 1998. I was teaching to MBA in Indore in IPS Academy, and she was a student there. So from there I know her, and then I came to Mumbai, she came to Mumbai. Then I kept, I appointed him in my company as a sales executive and started giving her training to sales and everything. So it's a long, long association with Chetali, and she's just a wonderful lady. And working for noble cause, you know, upliftment of women, and you know, for every, Mitlab, she's just wonderful. I don't have enough words to say about her.
So what do you do exactly, and what are your future plans to work with
me? Yeah, I think I have 34 years of experience working in the corporate world. Currently I'm associated with one of the management institute as a director, but my passion is, you know, training. So I am in soft skill training, motivational training. I've been doing it continuously during lockdown period. I have more than 100 online training programs for various corporates and other people. So that is my passion area. And I started my own academy also, D2H Academy, Domain to Holistic Academy, because I saw people are more giving domain knowledge, which is not enough for a person to become a holistic human being. So I started this academy with an intention to give a complete knowledge. Domain to Holistic is the name given to that academy. And I see the future of Chetali very bright, future of V very bright, and I am already associated with this V as a founder member and as a counselor, etc. And I will continue to give my services to V as and when it is required by me.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much,
madam. Rolling. Yeah.
How did you get associated
with V? Well, it all begins in the source. I've just come from the Ganga, and it says it starts from a Himalayas, from a drop, and it started with Chaitali. Chaitali means water, and I think meeting Chaitali has been like a tributary, you know, and she spreads her pathways in so many beautiful forms that it's spiritual and it's all embracing. Women entrepreneurs, you know, in fact, I was listening to Simran, and, you know, she says, yes, we need women entrepreneurs, because I am one myself, being a musician, creating new pathways for music directors. And in my own way, I think there are just five little qualities that women entrepreneurs should have. And that is the characteristics are motivation. You have to be motivated, because without that, you can't go forward. Then I think passion, every day you have to wake up with that passion, it has to be done. Then definitely vision, to reach there, decision making, and what else? I think the confidence to be that you will achieve and you will succeed.
We found that
Chaitali is, like I said, her name in the Hindu origin means water. And water is one of the best elements of nature, right? And Chaitali is also like an iceberg. You just see the tip of the iceberg, but below the water, there's some fabulous thing happening. And thanks to her, I also helped a lady entrepreneur today. And I picked up this beautiful, beautiful purse. And I'm clutching at the straw. It's not the last straw. Thank you, Chaitali. May your tribe increase. And we are here with you. We are here to endure. Shri Om.
Thank you.
Rolling. Yeah.
We came to know you were a first inauguration when you was launched, and you are supporting me since last 3 years. What do you want to say about me?
See, yes, I'm very happy to say and confess that I was here when we was launched for the first time. And Chaitali ji always says this, that I'm very lucky for we. But I also feel that we is very lucky for me. And all I want to say to Chaitali and the entire gang is we, the very name is very, very powerful, because it is we together that makes this platform. And women need to understand that once we are together, we are going to rule the world. So I think we is very soon going to rule the world.
What message do you want to give to women entrepreneurs?
The only message that I want to give to every entrepreneur, not only women entrepreneur, but for women entrepreneur for sure, is that there are three things that they need to do in this world. One, they need to stick to their competencies. Second, it is very important that they have confidence on their product, on their services, but very, very importantly on themselves. And third, and the most important thing, is something called as sisterhood shout out, right? What I called as sisterhood shout out. This is a man's world because women have allowed it to be. It is important that we claim our world back. And for that, I think the first step is to network together. And with we, I see a lot of women trying to do that. So stick to the cause, take over the world, and you're soon going to rule the skies.
We founder Chaitali ji ke bare mein aapko kya kehna
hai? Chaitali ji ke bare mein mera keval matra ek hi kehna hai ki main bahut mahilaon ko janti hoon aur usme bahut sari mahila udyojikaon ko janti hoon. Chaitali mein ek bahut badi khasiyat ye hai कि वो केवल मात्र एक उद्योजिका नहीं है, वो ये चाहती है कि हर महिला के अंदर से वो चैताली निकाले. और चैताली अपने जैसी अनेकों महिलाओं को पैदा कर रही है, उनको एक प्लेटफॉर्म दे रही है वी के माध्यम से. और यही सबसे खूबसूरत चीज़ चैताली जी के बारे में है.
थैंक यू
सो मच. गॉड ब्लेस यू.
I think it's the other way around. It's WEE, which really supports not just me, but every girl, every lady, every woman. So I'm really proud to be here with this wondrous, wondrous get together that we have, and the awards that are happening, which is supposed to happen last year, but of course it's been, you know, delayed, but we are live here. So I'm going to congratulate Chaitali and tell her that it's not my support, but it's your support to every girl and every lady. Thank you, we. I really want to tell all the entrepreneurs that thank you for giving all these wonderful girls and ladies a chance for startups. Sabse mushkilat aati hai startup ke time pe. It's not just finance, but it's also the other support that everyone needs. Maybe, you know, of course, finance is very important, the most important ingredient. But besides that, it's always, you know, the people around you who really push you and help you be the best version of yourself. And ye hame chahiye hota hai, you know, when you plan a startup. Or WEE बहुत खूबसूरती से ये निभाता है और हर उस लड़की को पूरा सपोर्ट देता है. सो इफ़ योर एंडीवर इज़ इनटू फाइनेंस, दे विल कनेक्ट यू विद पीपल हु आर रिलेटेड टू फाइनेंस. आई थिंक दैट्स फिनोमिनल. एंड यहाँ पर जो ब्यूटीफुल स्टॉल्स हमने लगाए हैं, मोस्ट ऑफ देम ऑफ कोर्स लॉट टू डू विद क्लोथ्स, अटायर्स, क्रिएटिविटी, इनोवेशन, ज्वेलरी, एवरीथिंग गॉट टू डू विद यू नो द फीमेल स्टफ दैट वी लव टू शॉप. सो आई एम टू रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल कि आप सब भी प्लीज़ इन्हें सपोर्ट कीजिए, इन्हें प्रोत्साहित कीजिए जस्ट बाई बींग अ पार्ट ऑफ इट, बाई शॉपिंग समथिंग जो हम वैसे भी करते हैं. But why not come and really encourage and empower these beautiful girls? So मैं WEE से यही कहना चाहूँगी, आप बहुत खूबसूरती से काम करते हैं, अब हम भी आपको जितना हो सके साथ देना चाहेंगे. So thank you for allowing me to be a part of it.
Last question, ma'am, any special message for Chaitali दीदी?
Yes, of course, Chaitali दीदी, आपसे ज़रूर कहना चाहूँगी कि जो आप कर रहे हो viewers के लिए. So today आज यहाँ पर ग्रैंड अनवीलिंग हो रहा है, लॉन्च हो रहा है, दैट इज़ WEE वीवर्स. सो वेयर दे गोइंग टू गो टू द इंटीरियर्स, एंड ऑफ कोर्स सिटीज़ में हमें अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ मिलती है, बट what about those who stay in small towns, in villages? So जो हमारे weavers हैं villages के, villages में उनके पास जाकर उन्हें exposure देकर, you know, how to go ahead and sell the garment on a direct basis so that they can earn some profits, some better profits. So ये जो काम आज हम launch कर रहे हैं, तो मैं ढेर सारी बधाई देना चाहूँगी चैताली. You do phenomenal work and I'm really proud of you. Not just me, all of us are extremely proud of WEE, the organization that truly makes a woman complete. So thank you Chaitali and congratulations to the grand launch. Iske alawa ek aur surprise hai. Of course we do have the awards, but there's also yet another surprise to be announced. For that I'll have to wait and watch, which is in the next 1 hour. So thank you and lots of love to you. My name is Simran Ahuja, truly delighted to be here.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.